I'm finally back. Jaquan's just a bit further, but I just earned a nice bonus from this last escort, so it couldn't hurt to rest for a... That looks like a Siryu disciple. Is someone chasing her? I know I shouldn't do it, but I'm a former Siryu disciple, and I can't just stand by and do nothing. Stand back!
Come on!
Well, that was easy. You guys are pretty pathetic, you know that?
Oh, thank you for helping me. I'm Su Lin from the Eastern Seryu. I promise to repay the debt someday.
Wait a second. Where are you off to in such a rush? Those guys were Kirin disciples. Why were they after you?
I'm sorry, but I have to get to Jaquan right away.
Jaquan? That's my hometown.
Really? Well, I'm looking for a former Siryu disciple who lives there. From what I hear, he was a real brat. He never listened to Master Kobo, and eventually did something so stupid it got him kicked out of the clan. Ever heard of him? His name's Shinbu. Do you know him?
Yeah, I know him.
Oh, great! Then let's get going!
So why were you being chased by the Kirin anyway? Hey, what's wrong?
Our Lord, the disciples, everyone. The Kirin came and...
No.
They're all dead.
That can't be true. That can't be true! Now tell me what really happened!
It's true! Why would I make up a lie like that? Jerk! Out of all the Eastern Siryu, I'm the only one left. That means I'm the only one who could be the next clan lord, but it's impossible. That's why even if he did get kicked out of the clan, I have to find this Shinbu guy. Now you understand. Please, take me to him.
Master. It's me. I'm Shinbu.
Then you and I are the only ones who can rebuild Eastern Siryu. And even if you were expelled, you're still my senpai, and much better with a sword than me. You're the one who should become the next clan lord.
My master threw me out. I have nothing to do with the clan now.
Then why did you save me just now?
Well, I...
Please, I need your help.
I'm just doing what our master ordered.
Shinbu.
Professor Seidatsu, where's the class?
You two were so loud, the children couldn't sit still. So, I sent them home.
Oh, I'm sorry.
There's no need to apologize. Shinbu, I've kept quiet until now, but I know you never miss a single day of your sword training. You still can't let go of your dream of becoming a sword master.
That's exactly why... Why I can't dishonor the Siryu. An expelled disciple becoming the clan lord? It would shame the whole clan.
You really are just like your father. Here, take this. This Jinmei sword belonged to Hohaku.
My father's sword?
Your father was an accomplished warrior. At times, he was perhaps a bit too obsessed with Bugei. But thanks to that obsession, he was able to revive the Sanyuan of heaven, earth, and humanity.
The legendary Bugei?
My father used the Sanyuan?
It's in your blood to fight, Shinbu. That is why you must find your own path, your own purpose, your own mountain to stand on. That's all I have to tell you.
Thank you.
to stand on. Father, I'm not cut out to be clan lord. But even so, I want to help Su Lin. I can't just turn my back on my old clan. It's up to us survivors to rebuild.
Shinbu!
Don't misunderstand me. I have no intention of becoming the clan lord. Listen, Su Lin. You'll be the next clan lord.
Looks like you've made up your mind.
I have. This Jin Mei sword showed me the path. I'll follow in my father's footsteps and learn the ways of the San Yuan.
You say you want to learn the San Yuan, eh?
Yes. That's the path I have to follow.
Very well, then. Take this. This Kenpu belonged to your father. It is too early for you to fully grasp them, but it contains the secrets of the San Yuan. Shinbu, journey all across Oka. Seek out the scattered San Yuan Kenpu, and use them to create your own Buge. One day, you will come to understand these secrets.
Su Lin. Starting today, I am dedicating my life to mastering the San Yuan. But I promise, as a former Siryu disciple, I'll do everything I can to help you.
Shinbu, you're so stubborn. But thank you. It means a lot to me.